and welcome to the Animal Show. This week, with me, David Attenborough, also known as Matt, Matt Productions, we'll be studying the ethology, or better known as animal behaviour, of this marvellous creature, the bearded dragon.
I'm David Attenborough's friend, that little Australian bloke, also known as Nathan from Matt Productions. This right here is a bearded dragon. Yes, look at it, it's very nice, isn't it? Now, these display lots of different types of behaviour, but the one we're going to be studying is how it puts its frill up in a defence mechanism. Male bearded dragons, however, will also use this to attract a mate by making himself look bigger. Making himself look bigger helps scare predators off to keep these things alive. But first, I think she needs some dinner.
That lizard eat. But now, more importantly, how does the behaviour of the expanding frill actually help the animal in its natural habitat? Well, the answer to that is quite a lot. Say there's a predator coming closing in, the animal will then frill up and the predator will be intimidated by its size. The frill will come out of here, kind of as it is doing now with the small motion like this. It will look something like this. As you can see, this would help intimidate off potential predators. As well, if a male has a bigger frill, he is less likely to be killed by other animals. Therefore, a female is more likely to mate with him to ensure that their children have the big frills and have greater chance to survive.
Now, this lizard's beard has helped it in countless times. It's evolved to have it because if it didn't, it would have been eaten by potential predators instead of scaring them away, which it does by frilling it up. This is imperative to its survival, and it survived many attacks because of this fantastic feature. Another evolution it has is the little spines on the side of its body and head. These aren't very sharp, but they look sharp. Predators may be scared of them, and maybe get scratches in their mouth if they try to eat it.
Many other lizard species use similar tactics as the bearded dragon when trying to make themselves look bigger than they actually are. If something looks bigger than it is, less things will want to eat it. Therefore, it lives longer and reproduces more. So many other lizards in tropical and desert environments use the environment of swelling up patches of skin, beards, like sometimes under their ears, and making them huge compared to their actual bodies. Some lizards even shoot projectiles out of their eyes. A certain lizard in America shoots blood from the inside of its eyelids like tears. Quite incredible. When humans are angry, agitated, aggressive, we don't swell up pouches or spit blood out of our eyes. We do different things. And to talk more about this subject, I'd like to talk to Professor Anirudh Swag Daddy Rude in a secret location where we do special research. In Saffron Close, just off Thornhill Road. Chinam.
Hello, my name is Professor.
Yo, get on the case. Get hyper. Get hyper. Get hyper. Wicked sound.